Hello friends, welcome to Knowledge Hut. We help professionals to reinvent their career with more than 200 courses. In today's video, you are going to learn about the Sprint Burndown Chart. So let's begin. What is a Sprint Burndown Chart? The Sprint Burndown Chart is a tool which is used to graphically represent the amount of work remaining to be done for the completion of a sprint. Why is Sprint Burndown Chart used? The Sprint Burndown Chart is used for multiple reasons. Here are some of them. 1. Its simplicity. One of the main reasons for the popularity of the Sprint Burndown Chart is its simplicity. There is nothing complicated in it, and even a kid can understand it. This simplicity helps the team to communicate the progress of the project to all the stakeholders in a very easy, fast and effective manner. 2. Track remaining work. The Sprint Burndown Chart shows how much work is remaining to be completed. This information helps in planning for the future efforts. It also gives a rough picture of how much time would be required to complete the whole work. 3. Ideal efforts. The total amount of work to be done and the total amount of time in hand for the complete sprint tells us about the ideal rate of efforts the team should have to complete the work in the given time. 4. Corrective measures. Since the Sprint Burndown Chart gives real-time data regarding the work progress, therefore, it enables us to take corrective measures before it is too late. Now let us have a look at the Sprint Burndown Chart itself. The x-axis on the chart represents the number of days in the sprint. Suppose the target to finish the work is 7 days, then all the 7 days will be plotted individually on the x-axis. The y-axis on the chart represents work. The work is generally represented as the story points. Story points are nothing but the estimate of efforts required to complete the task. Story points are also influenced by the complexity, uncertainty and the risk involved in the task. The line joining the point of total work and total time represents the ideal efforts or the ideal trend of completion of work. Then the other line is plotted on the chart when the team starts working. After every unit of time, the amount of work left is shown on the chart. Due to the complexities of the tasks, the actual speed of work deviates from the ideal speed. As the team works forward, it becomes clear that how early or late the team is on the schedule. If more work is remaining than what was expected, then it is time to buckle up and increase the efforts. If less work is remaining than what was expected, then you are probably going to finish all the tasks earlier than expected. You must have overestimated the required efforts, and you should do proper estimation for the next time. So, this was all about the Sprint Burndown Chart. We hope that you liked our video. We provide many courses in the field of Agile and Scrum. Till now, more than 60,000 professionals have learned from us. Visit our website to give a leap to your career as well.